We'd like to introduce to you the Spanish Fork royalty. Dex Talbot is our queen, and I'm going to let her introduce her attendants.
Hello, hello. How's everyone doing?
Yo.
That was so weak. Oh, my goodness. Come on. We're Spanish Fork. One more time. How's everyone doing? That was better. That was lots better. Hey, so as he said, I'm Deshauna Talbot. I'm Miss Spanish Fork. We've been royalty for about, 3 months now, and we've enjoyed every second of it. This is my first attendant, Jill, and my second attendant, Marley. They are amazing, and I couldn't have asked for better attendants. We've had so much fun being Spanish Fork royalty, and our favorite week so far has been Fiesta Days week. My favorite part especially was the rodeo. I'm born and raised Spanish Fork girl, and I have rodeo in my blood. It was so fun to be able to be in the rodeo every night and see those cowboys and to see the horses and the events. I had so much fun with Fiesta Days.
My favorite part of yesterday has definitely been today with our grand parade this morning, and then right after, with the opportunity to share our talents with the community and see the other little miss. And it is such a joy to see them and how hard we worked.
My favorite part of yesterday is just helping with the children's parade and doing princess nails and painting all the little girls' nails and just getting to talk with them and talk to them about princess things.
We want to give a big shout out to our mayor, Steve Lafson, and to the rest of our city council. They're absolutely amazing, and we couldn't have done any of this without them. We love them so much. We are so blessed, to have such an amazing city council. Okay, thank you so much for letting us come and talk to you for a bit. Please enjoy the rest of your Fiesta Days, and have an amazing night and enjoy the fireworks. Thank you so much.
We'll be right back.
help with this next song. All of you have a phone, right? Most of you have a phone. If you're a kid, you might not have a phone, and that's okay. Okay? Michael's not a phone. So, everyone take your phone, turn on the flashlight, hold it up high. This is a candlelight in the 2017. Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took a midnight train going everywhere. Hold them up.
Just a city. Thank you.
Thank you for having us.